But today, the Supreme Court sort of sided with the views that unfortunately far too many folks in our country have. And there's now a ban on 7 countries who can no longer sort of freely come into our country, of course, going through the proper channels. So we need to pay attention. And this is why we say your vote matters. We never tell folks who to vote for.
Put my vote.
But we tell folks that you really need to have an understanding of the decisions and the directions people are trying to take our country, and then get engaged in the way that you see fit. And this is a clear example of when we don't get engaged in the process, when we are not making sure that folks are respecting our vote, what can happen. But we also know that, you know, today there are 7 states also who are out there in the primary season. So I hope everybody's engaging in that process as we move forward and trying to make sure that we are creating healthier, more sustainable communities across our country.